So this is a classic Burmese ruby. This is a heated stone, 7 carat. And then here is a unheated star. Whenever you have a star in a ruby, you have a higher degree of rutile needles, which is obviously titanium dioxide. And so you're also in a situation where you're going to have a little bit more of a blue shade to the stone. So you see there's a little more bluish tinge to that star. But this is quite a red star. And that's just under 10 carats.